Hello and assalamu alaikum students. I'm your social studies teacher, Ms. Sayyida Rakshanda Zahra. As you know, students, that we have started a chapter, Agriculture in Pakistan, and in previous lessons, we have learned about the importance of agriculture for Pakistan, and we also learned about the land distribution. Okay, now our today's topic is about the rivers of Pakistan and River Indus and its tributaries. So let's start. First, let's have a summary of the previous lesson. In the previous lesson, we learned about that Pakistan is an agricultural country and its land has been divided into different areas like deserts, farmlands, shrubs, scrubs and wastelands, and then forest. And then we also learned about the importance of forest, and we also learned about deforestation, its causes, effects and solutions. Now let's start our today's topic, that is about rivers of Pakistan. When we talk about the rivers of Pakistan, so the largest river of Pakistan is River Indus. And River Indus is one of the longest rivers in Asia also. It flows through China, India and Pakistan, originating in the Tibetan Plateau in the vicinity of Lake Manasarovar. The river runs a course through Punjab and Sindh plains. Okay, tributary is actually a small branch of a river that dumps into a small river that it dumps into a larger one. So eastern tributaries and western tributaries. River Indus has its eastern tributaries also and its western tributaries. Okay, when we talk about the eastern tributaries, so that they include Jhelum, Chenab, Ravi and Satluj. Whereas when we talk about western tributaries, so they include River Sawat, River Kabul, River Zob and River Dasht. Look at this map, students. This map shows you all the tributaries and also River Indus. This dark blue color line, okay, you can see here, starting from here, this river is flowing down from the plains of Punjab and Sindh, and in the last it dumps into the Arabian Sea. Okay, on its east, you can see these four tributaries that we have just learned, Jhelum, Chenab, Ravi and Satluj. Whereas when we talk about the western tributaries, you can see here, Sawat, River Sawat, River Kabul, River Zob and here River Dasht. Okay, there are many other rivers also that flows. Okay, here also you can see that different tributaries of River Indus. This dark blue color line shows you the main River Indus. Okay, and these are the four eastern tributaries that are shown here, Jhelum, Chenab, Ravi and Satluj. And here Kabul, Sawat, okay, Dasht and Zob. Okay, here are mnemonics for eastern tributaries of River Indus. If you want to learn their sequence, okay, so you can easily learn it. I just choose Red Sox. I stands for Indus, J just for Jhelum, choose that C for Chenab, Red, Ravi, Sox, Satluj. So you can easily learn the sequence of the eastern tributaries of River Indus. I just choose Red Sox. That means Indus, Jhelum, Chenab, Ravi and Satluj. What is a mnemonic? Mnemonic is a tool that helps you remember an idea or phrase with a pattern of letters, numbers or relatable associations. Okay, students, now here is a task for you. What are you going to do? This is a blank map of Pakistan. You are going to locate all the eastern here and the western tributaries of River Indus and you are going to label them. Okay. See, these are two questions. Number one, you are going to name the longest river of Pakistan and you are going to locate River Indus and its tributaries on the map of Pakistan. And here is a map given for you. On this blank map of Pakistan, you are going to locate the tributaries of River Indus and River Indus. Okay, that's it for today. Students, do complete your copy work. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.